This is the Western cedar that Redneck Renegade sent me. Does look pretty interesting. The wood grain kind of goes every which way. Oh, I'm gonna turn it into maybe a platter or a bowl. See what it looks like. I think it's 11 inches one way and 9 inches the other, so I set these to 4.5 inches. I'm gonna set to 3 inches because I'm gonna put my 6-inch mounting plate on it, because cedar is pretty soft. And with just using a worm screw, the wood is so soft it'll just tear right out. So that's why I'm putting a 6-inch plate on it. I'm going to put some wipe-on polyurethane on it. That's what I have here in a little bottle. Here is the Western Cedar Bowl. The wood I got from Redneck Renegade. If you haven't checked out his channel lately, should go over there. He does some pretty neat shout outs and Fatwood Friday. It's December 28th. Can't read it too good. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you like. Subscribe button if you're not a member. Comments are always welcome.